Welcome friends, this is our channel Techons, and today I get the error message in Instagram. It shows, sorry, there was a problem with your request. So how to fix this error? So first of all, remove your Instagram app, then go to your settings, then go to apps or application management. So here you can locate all tab. So here you can locate Instagram app. So click to open it. So finally you get the option like that, clear data. So click to clear data. Then remove all settings. Then once restart your Android. So after the restarting is completed, now again go to your Instagram. Then choose get help sign in. So here you can choose send an SMS. So here you can enter your mobile number. Then click to go. So it shows we texted your password, reset link to, and tap on the link to reset your password. So click to OK. So it shows some one link. Then I try to open this link to use Chrome. So it shows new password and new password confirmation. So now I enter the new password. So then click to reset password. So it shows my account and verify your account. So click to verify by SMS. So here suddenly I get the message from Instagram. So it shows some code 835142. So I enter the code 835142. Verify account. So your account has been verified. So click to OK. So now you can choose Instagram. So finally my Instagram account is ready. So finally my problem is fixed. For more videos you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.